On September 24th, 2008, William Ammons was sentenced to 15 years in prison. Ammons took part one night in the beating of several homeless men, one including Norris Gaynor, who was murdered that night. The judge came in the courtroom that day ready to give Ammons 20 years, but because of testimony from Ammons' family, including his mother and his father and his aunt, she reduced the sentence to 15 years. Norris Gaynor's father requested that Sean Canone from The Homeless Voice read his letter to William Ammons.
Forgiveness for my actions that night and pray that you can accept my apology. Thank you. Colorado. As you know, this has been a very emotional thing for a lot of people, including myself. Also, I can only imagine how hard it's been for you to make decisions concerning this case. There is one thing that I've learned is that emotional pain is a pain that hurts the worst. Not only that, but I've learned many things about God, about myself, and about life. I've come to the conclusion that the whole purpose of life is to use your ability to do for someone else, to help someone, no matter what the cost to yourself. Life is about giving, not taking. Before this all happened, I had been taking for way too long. Looking back, I can't even fathom the reason behind doing what I did. A lot of people have asked me why over the years, but I just don't have an answer. I can't even come up with an explanation to myself. Anyways, man, I'm asking you for a chance to be a successful and productive part of society, to have a life, to work, to love, to be able to give back instead of take away. I know that you've heard it all before, so all I'm going to say is that I won't mess up. I'm not here to give an excuse because I have none. I'm just sorry for the things I did and hope that somehow, some way, something good can come out of all of this.
Both counts to run concurrent. Credit for all time served.
981 days
time served. All court costs and fines and crime victims compensation will be converted to a civil.